Hello, AVC family, friends, and followers. A terrific Tuesday to all. Pastor Robinson here with a recap of another incredible week here at Antioch Virtual Church. It is no secret the current events that has been taking place in our country over the past weeks. Tensions are high. Peaceful protests are happening literally all across the world. Our pastor shared a relevant word this past Sunday entitled, "Let the Boys Live." A riveting message that spoke to the heart of our plight as a people. Here's a clip from that message.
He viewed these boys as something that's disposable. He wants them killed. Watch the text. As soon as they are born. Watch the inference the text is making. If they are killed as soon as they are born, it means that there's nothing in their hand. They're unarmed. If they're killed as soon as they are born, it means that they are defenseless. If they're killed as soon as they are born, it means that they cannot fight back. If they're killed as soon as they are born, it means this, that they are hopeless and helpless. If you kill them when they are born, we got them exactly where we want them. Look at how he viewed the boys. He viewed them as a deceitful people. He viewed them as a disposable people. He viewed them as a dangerous people. However, there's some good news in the text. And the good news in the text is this, that there were a group of people in the text that did not view the people the way the king viewed the people. There was a group in the text that wanted the boys to live. There's a group in the text who was willing to stand in the gap for children that were not their own. Can I pause to say this emphatically? That if the boys are going to live, it has to be some people that's willing to stand in the gap. Are y'all hearing me? If the boys are going to live, it has to be somebody that's willing to put their life on the line. If the boys are going to live, it has to be somebody that's willing to sacrifice for children that's not their own. If the boys are going to live, it has to be somebody with a midwife mentality.
What a relevant word for the times we're living in. Our pastor also led the effort to galvanize faith leaders from around the region to stand together in unity at last week's press conference. Let's continue to pray for real solutions to the real issues we face in the world. We are very excited to announce the start of a brand new Bible series entitled Freedom. Freedom series on Wednesday Walk Through the Word. Please make plans to join us each Wednesday night at 7 p.m. sharp. Also, we're excited to announce a new teaching series that begins on Thursday, June 18th at 7:30 p.m. on Zoom. Teachings with Tumor, an in-depth and interactive study on how to defend the faith. On this coming Sunday morning, we encourage you to attend our virtual Sunday school on Zoom at 8:30 a.m. and then log in for a special edition of our Sunday morning worship experience at 10 a.m. The COVID-19 pandemic has left many of our graduating students without an opportunity to walk the stage and receive their diplomas. Well, we here at AVC will be celebrating our graduating seniors with a cyber graduation celebration. Please make plans to join us during this special baccalaureate service. Help us celebrate and congratulate our class of 2020. Well, I hope your week is off to a wonderful start and continues to get even better. Have a blessed week until we see you again.